Okay. Let me try this one more time.
You of disease.